Welcome you all in the today's session of the doubt clearance. Today we are going to consider the module number 4. So end of this series of lecture relevant to network synthesis. You can ask your doubts one by one, and then I will conduct a test to brush up the fundamental aspects of the network synthesis. Okay, so under this particular topic, we consider the realization of the Hurwitz polynomial, properties of the positive real function, positive realness, synthesization of RL, RC and LC networks with the help of Foster forms and the core forms 1 and 2. Okay, so today's agenda of discussion is this. So your doubt is clear now. I think now we can conduct a short test for 15-20 minutes of time. Here you can find, I share you some questions that you try to attempt it and answer me, so that even if you have a doubt, you can further discuss, and then we will wind up this particular topic. So boys and girls, so I think the aspects of network synthesis is clear, and with this we are going to end up this wonderful topic of the network theory. Okay, and in the next session we are going to cover up the module number 5. Under the head of module number 5, we are going to cover up, as per the syllabus, the graphical approach of the network analysis. That means whenever there is a complex married number of loops, if there are n number of meshes are involved rather than 2 or 3, so you remember the matrix you are going to prepare. The structure, it will be the order of the matrix will be keep on increasing as the order of polynomials are increasing with the number of meshes. Okay, and along with the meshes, remember the number of loop independent and dependent variables in terms of the voltages and currents are also increasing, so your calculations become very, very heavy. So therefore, to avoid the time lag or to get the quick response, we adopt the graphical technique of the network analysis rather than mathematical modeling. That is what is going to cover up under the head of graph theory, and followed by that we will also have a brief discussion over the linear filter design. Okay, that is particularly the passive filter design, that means without involving the any active network like the operational amplifier, what we generally used to do in a real life scenario, and the applications of the filters. With this, thank you. Okay, we will meet in the next lecture as far as the module number 5 is concerned, under the head of graph theory and the filter design. On the contrary to that, if this you have covered up the graph theory first in continuation of the network analysis part, and this, in that case, you can say that this is the end of the conclusion of the series of lecture that is called the network analysis and synthesis. In other words, we called it network theory. Okay, it is one of the very, very fundamental aspects of the electrical sciences is concerned, or electrical engineering aspects are concerned, in engineering discipline relevant to electrical sciences like EEE, EE and the ETC engineering, right? So still, if you have any doubt at any point of time, do not hesitate to contact me with the given mail ID. Thank you.